So in this video, we are going to discuss about left factoring. Okay, so if you have A producers, alpha, beta 1 or alpha, beta 2. Okay, so if you see here, the parser cannot identify what kind of input if it's going to scan by seeing the first symbol alpha. So for that, left factoring can be applied. So that the solution for that is A produces alpha A1, A produces A dash produces beta 1 or beta 2. So now let's see one example for that. So statement produces, if expression then statement, if expression then statement, else statement or A. Okay, and expression produces boolean expression. So short form of if else expression I have written here. So here if you see, if expression then statement, that is common in both the production rules. Okay, so left factoring when we apply, it's of the form A produces alpha beta 1 or alpha beta 2. Okay, so here alpha values, if else then statement, and here also, and beta 1 is epsilon here, beta 2 here is expression statement. So beta 1 and beta 2 may be, they are of sentential form. Sentential form means it's a combination of terminals or non-terminals or epsilon also sometimes. Okay, so here we will apply the left factoring over the if else statement. So S produces if the solution is alpha A dash, A produces alpha A dash. So alpha values, if expression then statement. Okay, so statement will take it as S. Okay, so S produces if expression then statement S dash or arithmetic expression A. Okay, and S dash produces else statement or epsilon, and expression produces boolean expression. So this is the way how left factoring will be applying.